2B to bunker. Come in. Over.
Operator to 2B? 2B, are you all right?
Running system diagnostics. Core functionality appears intact.
Thank goodness!
Never mind that. I need a status report.
Roger that. In regards to the giant machine that attacked the shore, it ceased its resistance 8 hours ago following your missile strike.
8 hours?
However, its EMP strikes knocked out comms all across the region. We're having trouble getting them back online, which means data uploading is currently unavailable in some areas.
Where's 9S?
Yeah, about that. We picked up a faint blast position.
If you found something, that means he must be alive. Put in a request to the commander for immediate approval to begin a search.
Actually, the commander has already ordered us to prioritize tracking down surviving Yorha members. If you find 9S, let me know, okay?
Will do. 2B out. Han, I need you to scan for any nearby black box signals.
Scanning complete. No signals detected. However, a dynamic scanner is required for detection of weaker signals.
Never heard of it.
Said dynamic scanner may be located in the resistance camp. Proposal. Further information should be obtained from the resistance leader.
Let's go. What's up? I'm looking for something called a dynamic scanner that can detect black box signals.
A dynamic...
Oh, you must mean the one the twins built. I think they're just back from an expedition, actually. You should see some red-haired androids over there. Try talking to them. 2B, those twins, they...
Yes?
Actually, never mind.
What do you want?
Easy, Devila. There's no need to be so confrontational. And you don't have to trust every idiot that wanders by. I'm sorry about that. Can we help you?
I need a scanner that can detect faint black box signals.
Yeah. I was tinkering with something like that a little while back. Here, if you want it, it's all yours.
That chip should help with your search. Once you install it, it can detect black box signals, quest objects, all manner of things. You'll hear a sound whenever it finds something.
And if it ever bugs you too much, you can always pop it back out.
Let us know if there's anything else you need from us, okay?
And don't think this makes us friends. Oh, Devila.
Other dead androids here.
No black box signals detected. Alert. You are moving away from the last known position of Unit 9S.
Wrong route. Better go back and see if there's another one. Would 9S have made it this far inside?
Alert. Possible enemy ambush ahead.
Don't care.
What is this?
Analysis. This area is composed of crystallized silicon and carbon. Further details unknown.
Who built it?
Unknown.
What's with the corpses?
It is unlikely the Yorha units came this far on their own. Hypothesis. The enemy must have placed them here deliberately.
I, or we, machine life forms, I suppose, have a keen interest in humanity, love, family, religion, war. The more human records I unearth, the more charmed I am by their complexity. This city is one of many areas I created out of a desire to understand, to know humans. It's grand, don't you think? Almost spiritual. And yet it's currently nothing more than an android graveyard. I seek to learn and adopt all facets of humanity. Some desired love, others family. Only then did I realize the truth. The core of humanity is conflict. They fight, steal, kill. This is humanity in its purest form.
You know nothing about humanity.
Have I offended you, little android? Did I speak ill of your beloved humans? The truth can be so. I strive to attain nothing less than the essence of humanity itself. Genes exist in a connected network. We are immortal, invincible. And yet, within all those infinite bits of data, there exists not even the merest flicker of being, of life. Death, even the concept of death, has no meaning to us. I have severed my connection to the network. Now, let us embrace death.
Thank you.
don't have time for you. I need to find 9S.
Ah, 9S.
9S.
2B.
Come on. Let's go home.